Yes, I cheated, and I'm okay with it. If I could escape, I would, but first of all, let me say, I must apologize for acting, thinking, treating you this way, cause I've been acting like sour milk all on the floor.